Can you at least tell me your name?
Angel.
Angel. It's a pretty name.
Maybe I like you. I'm old new and this can't ever...
How much older? Why didn't you just attack me when you had the chance? Was it a joke? To make me feel for you and then...
I missed you.
I missed you. I moved on. You can hurt me so much. How could he know anything about us? Are we okay?
We will.
I like seeing you. The part at the end of the night where we say goodbye. It's getting harder.
I feel like I lost you.
I love you. I try not to, but I can't stop.
Me too. I love you so much. And I tried to make you go away. It didn't help.
Close your eyes.
And I hate it. I hate that it's so hard.
Bell. Killed Angel.
Do you even remember that? I would have given up everything I had to be with.
Once upon a time, there was a vampire.
I loved him more than I will ever love anything in this life.
And he was the meanest vampire in all the land. Pretty little blonde thing, vampire slayer by trade. And our vampire falls madly in love with her. It's ugly. So when he gets his soul back for the second time, he takes off, goes to L.A.
Everything we did.
It never happened.
It did. It did. I know it did. Right now, I'm just trying to keep from dying. No, it's not enough time. It's not enough time. I feel like I can't breathe.
Stay in town as long as you want.
That was forever. Does forever work for you?
I have someone in my life now that I love. It's not what you and I had. You know what makes it new? I trust him.
That's great. You moved on. You found someone new. I'm not allowed to, remember? I see you again. It cuts me up inside. And the person I share that with is me.
I'll never forget. I'll never forget. I'll never.